You grabbed 13 rebounds, you scored 18 points. Are you happy to play now with Dvorak Spencer?
Yeah, very much so. I think Dvorak's going to add a new element. He's a really good outside scorer. So once his shot starts falling, then we're going to get a lot more easy stuff inside. So I enjoy it.
What about the relation between you and Chris Daniels on the high-low on the game? Especially Chris, today he made 9 assists.
Really? Wow. Yeah, he's always doing that at practice. He always wants to get everyone involved, and he's very much a team player. And that's what this team needs. It needs everyone to come together, and we'll do good.
Julian, who you like to face on the playoff?
Ooh, it's tough. All teams can win, but I think we match up really good with Mutahed and Amshit. So one of those two.
Thank you, Julian.